Finding the best water shoes for snorkeling can make all the difference to enjoy your favorite type of hobby when not wearing fins. Keep your feet secure and enjoy the best grip even when the ground is wet. Below are the best water shoes for snorkeling that will let you walk unabated through any type of water. Number 1. Most popular. Speedo Surfwalker Pro 3.0 Water Shoe. These shoes are designed by the company Speedo and are paired with 100% neoprene for the upper portion of the issue, moreover have a rubber sole. They are stretchable so will fit your feet snugly. They come in 5 different color options, so there are several styles to choose from a large selection. The breathable, lightweight, and quick-drying materials ensure that your feet will remain comfortable in almost any type of environment. The outsole streams water away from the shoe, enhancing direct surface contact for even better traction and slip resistance. Number 2. Miss Hancha Men's Women's Water Shoes. The Miss Hancha shoes are perfect not only for snorkeling, but for any kind of activity you intend to do. This model is constructed using spandex material for the upper portion, and it has a rubber sole that offers a no-slip grip. The draining holes built into the sole of the shoe allow for water to flow out quickly, ensuring comfortable wear and a quick dry feel. The pull tap at the heel allows for quick and easy entry, protecting your feet from dripping off. According to the width of the foot, quickly adjust the shoe's elastic and avoid the annoyance of tying your shoes. Number 3. Hytave Men Barefoot Water Shoes. These shoes are made with a non-slip rubber sole that has a breathable polyester fabric sewn onto the upper portion. The lightweight polyester fabric allows the shoes to stretch around your feet easily, allowing comfortable wear. These incredibly comfortable shoes are ideal for long walks that will feature moist areas and have drainage holes that allow water to drain out of the shoes if they get wet. They are only available in 4 different color options, so there are fewer choices if you'd like to customize your footwear. Number 4. A-Leader Women's Mesh Slip-On Water Shoes. These slip-on shoes are perfect for when you want to go for a jog on a watery trail, kayaking, or boating, moreover, are one of the best water shoes for snorkeling too thanks to the lightweight yet durable construction. The outsole of the shoe features a water green that has been designed to offer an enhanced level of traction in even the most moisture-prone conditions. They are made with a durable material fabric for the upper portion of the shoe that is exceptionally breathable. Comfort Dry provides the optimum cushioning performance that creates a cooler, drier, and healthier shoe environment. Number 5. Xuanlin Women's Aqua Water Shoes. The Xuanlin Women's Aqua Water Shoes are made with 90% fabric material. These rubber-soled shoes are perfect for giving you ideal traction when you are participating in underwater sports. The patented sock liner offers added cushioning while also keeping things dry to create an overall healthier shoe environment. The mesh material allows for quick drying and is supremely breathable. The midsole is made with a special lightweight material that provides plenty of bounce while still retaining lots of durabilities. The breathable design will make sure that your feet remain comfortable all day long no matter how long you are in the water. Number 6. Witten Women's Water Shoes. If you are someone who needs to have arch support, then these are the best options for a shoe that will perform in the water. They use a hook and loop design for the lacing that allows you to remove them and put them back on your feet very quickly. The outsole of this shoe was designed with one goal in mind, promoting efficient airflow to wick away moisture quickly. The breathable mesh upper keep you light and enable a faster dry time. They are available in 5 different color options, so there are plenty of customization choices. For more details, click the link in the description. Thanks for watching the video.